Yeah, that is great. Why, you did that, huh? Energy drink show, yeah. Not regular drink pop. So you for the caffeination plus only. Done with it, huh? Cheers, bitches. Water report, what a bug on my Nexus 5 smartphone for only right now. 34 for like 27 quality. Okay, 34527, cloudy. Clear precipitation, and today 0.19 inches. UV, green to low, low sunglasses. Pollen, yellow screen, light green, zero, blue. For diamond pollen, cedars, I should use blue. C-U-D-U-N-I-P-L. Today's condition, the pollen level for Monday will be found into extremely low range. This forces of lower pollen. Expectation is based on rising humidity and heavy rains in the morning. Which turn to wash out from a heat blanket. Another heat blanket on a regular blanket. Stove, cloud, cloudy, fog, foggy, and windy. Observation. So far today, high 46, low 34, yesterday, high 54, low 27, average. High 39, low 25, dew point 30 degrees, humidity 87%, low high and low, pressure 30.12 inches, height 30.16 inches, low 30.01 inches, sun and moon, sunrise 6:41 in the morning, sunset 5:26 p.m, the moon is full. The 10 days, number 10 to number 19, will be number 10. Tonight! High 33, cloudy. Could you remove high time? However, saying that'd be a cloudy night cloud. Could you remove your icon tonight? Description, cloudy, 20% chance of snow after midnight, lows around 30. Moist winds 5 to 10 miles per hour. Tuesday high 42, low 33, cloudy. So Tuesday night, picture remove the icon. I think probably a cloudy night cloud. Picture remove the icon. Tuesday night, description cloudy. A 20% chance of snow after midnight, lows around 30. Moist winds up to 5 up to 5 miles per hour shift in Tenerife after midnight. Winds will be high 37, low 73, freezing rain. So Wednesday, day picture emoji icon, cloudy cloud, 5 raindrops, and that blue line represents freezing rain. So Wednesday, picture emoji icon, Wednesday, day description, cloudy chance of snow possible and mostly freezing rain and rain in the morning, then rain in the afternoon, light snow accumulation. Little or no ice accumulation. Highs in the upper 30s. East winds up to 5 miles per hour. Chance of precipitation 90%. Wednesday night, picture emoji icon. Night cloud 80%. 3 snowflakes, picture emoji icon. Wednesday night, description cloudy. Cloudy rain in the evening. Chance of snow after midnight. Lows in the upper 20s, moose winds up to 5 miles per hour shifting to the northwest, 5 to 15 miles per hour from midnight change of precipitation. I told my glove job coach one, she could come tonight, Monday, Tuesday, tomorrow night. We'll pick up 9:30, we'll see about that. On Wednesday, you know, I do Red Sea update. I have the email and everything, Red Sea update, YouTube. Featuring podcasts and then YouTube. And I can do that Wednesday or something, feature one more time. So, I don't know how. Then we're gonna go to church. And then candy. Well, it's supposed to be bad Wednesday doing that. So, Thursday will be high 33, low 12, partly sunny, cold. Yeah. So. So Thursday night, picture emoji icon, you got the moon, of the little moon, and probably be cloudy night cloud, picture emoji icon, then we have Thursday night description. A little bit just go. Lows around 6. Wind chills. Reading below 8 below to 2 above 0. So I'll probably do that. And I got Legacy and CW, APN Central, 9 PVs, and ZFN, but so that you can be really good for being classic. We'll talk about that a little later if we can. So we have that. Friday, day Valentine Day. High 24, low 20, mostly sunny. So Friday day, we're gonna go with lows around 20, winds chill reading 7 below, 2-3 above 0 Friday night. And then mid 20, lows around 20, winds chill and rain 7 below 2-3 above 0. Saturday will be high 42, low 77, mostly sunny. Saturday night, picture emoji icon, light cloud 50% on raindrops. Picture emoji icon, Saturday night description, now it's cold, mostly cloudy with a 50% chance of rain, near 70 degrees and 9:30. Sunday will be high 46, low 41, 40% chance of rain. So that will be day and night. So Monday will be high 40, low 42, 40% chance of rain. Day. So Monday, February 17th, picture emoji icon. Night cloud 40%, pre-snow flakes. Picture emoji icon. Like on Monday, February 17th, night, description most of the with a chance of rain, snow, mist, chance of precipitation 40%, low temperature around 43 degrees, people will be around 43 degrees, and average will be around 92%, winds will be 9 miles per hour from the north, northwest. Present says, I'm going to go big time to the record. Next Tuesday, high 47, low 37, that's the cloudy. Then next Wednesday, high, be my birthday, but when it's going to be 34 years old. High 45, low 30, high 45, low 34, part cloudy. So, we're going to go with... bug on it. I don't know what these bugs are. So, my birthday, February 19th. Wednesday, February 19th. Night. Picture movie icon, night clouds 7%, straight snowflakes. Wednesday, February 19th, my birthday will be 34 years old. And picture movie icon, night description. Part of cloud with a proper rain, snow, mist, chance of precipitation 65%. Low temperature is around 34 degrees. Dew point will be around 34 degrees with an average humidity of 88%. Winds will be 5 miles per hour from the east, northeast. Future bring you to a comment down below. How's the weather? Future bring you to a comment down below. How's the weather? How's the weather? Yeah. Okay, what we do, we'll go with MSN. We'll just say, we just be doing comment up really for the hot stuff. Watch a little of that. UNICEF is going to the coronavirus emergency politics. Housing and age primarily raised to make up the month. And this is out of $1 for coronavirus. Housing. KLOBUCHAR surge and NH shaking up the road. Only thing I like the Oscar buzz. M and the form. You know, got the frog, I thought he said, you know, that was fun.
principal or something.
Pretty.
902.
Hmm.
9. Yeah.
Wow. Coast Guard offload 338 million of cocaine. Yikes.
Back to death in my country in anger. In the US, the gap between the rich and poor is bigger than ever. Kobe. Little express grief, anger, and peace. So Kobe work, and the daughter.
I wonder why.
You got mean, rude, crude, nasty.
That's what news and social media, I'd say most of the majority of people forgot.
Well, I don't think we're like, oh yeah, like this awful food, you know.
Well, like my dad said, technology will be the downfall.
Yes.
And we'll follow that.
Yeah, fuck it.
I hate it.
XFL start strong, will dangerous loss. Sticks. Who's left? Best coaching candidate for Michigan State. Curry, LeBron lead finalist for Olympic roster. XFL DC Fire after one game. Realize the billions may be selling the diamond crop. Chicken recipe, which is this free attraction here in the state. American town founded before 1776 for Patriots. That might be interesting. I did it before. Pentagon budget show what Air Force One turned out to look like. Which is from the Boeing teams. Super volcano in Utah, of course, well, is 30 times larger than Yellowstone. Cluster of sharks off Carolina coast grows more intense. Planes landing at SFO flew safe close to the highway. R-E-A-P-R at death. It's worse. Jumping. R-R-A-N-O-S-A-U-R discovering Canada.
coronavirus, infection surge on quarantine cruise ship in Japan. Concentrated guns from Kim Island is a good thing. Oof, I'm fucking up. It's a bad, depressing, dark, and really made cool there. Nothing other than killed one and 1.5 days. Sitting in time, haunted images, mansion and palace falling into ruins. Remain to get shot, video show, the school police, office, friends, students. Let's see what we can do here, right? This is Google News. Google News online. This is Fire Star. Coronavirus live updates, China death toll tops 1,000. Coronavirus death passes that aside with the pandemic. Coronavirus, kills 97 people in one day while cruise ship pushes on the floor. The HO crews called out by China could just be tipped out of our ship. Cruise ship coronavirus infection doesn't exceed the total for any country. Any country but China. American details coronavirus cruise ship passenger and quarantine agent for me. Coronavirus RNA infections with 66 more passengers on diamond bases, bringing total of 230. American coronavirus RNA patient died. So real cruise extent. And just being trapped in bathroom wet, it's not gone. Coronavirus, went to a cruise ship. Like me, I would never do a cruise ship. YouTube, YouTube, comment down below, look up channels, catch a one, grab this, you know. That'd be your worry. I had a lot of problems of Norway. Anyway, caused rise on, again, 64 million cruise ship. In Japan. Coronavirus RNA infection surge on cruise ship in Japan. No troops diagnosed with traumatic brain injuries of a missile attack. Number of U.S. soldiers suffering brain injuries from general Iraq attack tops 100. Over 100 U.S. troops have been diagnosed with traumatic brain injuries from one strike. What it costs to kill SALEIMNI. More than 100 U.S. troops. Patriots. Also, he was going on the game. Trump denies whether a U.S. Iranian attack caused U.S. casualties. S-I-S-I-N-F-P-I-N declares victory in the last general election. S-I-N-F-E-I-N urge for Ireland's election heroes. Why that's so controversial. Ireland's election S-I-N-F-E-I-N surge ahead. S-I-N-F-E-I-N plus a F game in Irish elections show a general split over time to norm Ireland brings new 24 popular P-O-P-U-L-I-F-M Garden. Okay. Israel Black Palace. Okay. U.S. Ambassador to Israel and Israel. Bank. A-M-E-X-A-D-I-O-N-E. Israel voters data of all 6.5 million voters in. Kurdish troops lose amount. After clashes with Assad. Turkish authorities said the soldiers were killed by Syrian army. Shown on Monday in IDLIB province rear A-N-K-A-R-A had stationed troops at 12 operations. Five Turkish troops killed in intense Syrian army attack in IDLIB. A-N-K-A-R says army retaliated and destroyed scores of Syrian army target after attack on its forces in northwest Syria. Syria and Turkey inches closer to war after shelling kills by Turkish soldiers. Latest hostility started after shelling by Syrian forces killed by Turkish soldiers and injured five others, according to Turkey's defense ministry. Syrian army takes IDLIB crossroads town despite Turkish warnings. Turkey defense ministry says Syrian army shelling kills five Turkish soldiers, wounds five in Syria's northwest IDLIB near Turkey's defense ministry say Syrian army shelling kills five Turkish soldiers, wounded five in Syria, northwest IDLIB Syria. There are five Turkish soldiers killed by Assad forces to a deadly escalation of hostility. S-I-N-N-E-R-I-N-G tensions between A-N-K-A-R-A and the regime of Assad over the face there is northwest IDLIB province from FY on Monday following the attack. But the commentary fly on this train with planes landed in the T-I-A-R-A. Bless your Monday. Antarctica, new record high temperature. Is it climate change? Global one. No, we need new octaves of energy more than ever. Yeah, do I have to do nuclear? If so, France, but we're going to ban it. The best resources will be wind, water, solar, the sun. Thailand, mass shooting details emerge about Thai soldiers who killed 21 in the Olympics. Thai road soldier, okay. Thailand survivors recalled hiding for 6 hours during shooting rampage. I thought I could drop the rampage with the escape of that. Hi, Jeremy Chancellor. CHANCELLOR. ANGELA. MERKEL. Possible successor. Turns them to a resident. RESIGNATION. ANGELA. MERKEL. Possible successor. Successor. ANNEGRET. KRAMP. KRAMPAUER. Front line for Chancellor. ANGELA. ERKEL. Crossways. HEIR, APBARNT, and German liquids, the potential and shake up the country's future. Local Germany, Italy is now a national crisis. MERKEL, CCES, and collapse as AKK shut down. CDU. Germany leader, ANGELA, fusion, Soviet successor, quite self-evident. ANGELA. S-U-C-C-E-S-S-O plans is in T-A-T-T-E-R-S to plans Germany next one's guess. Java machines got stranded by coronavirus. Travel bans. Coronavirus, ORNA, Great City, of WUHAN, record by American teachers US today. From Singapore to UK VIA, the Alps, how one man spread coronavirus, COORNA, UK declares coronavirus, COORNA. I am in tournament threat as Europe scrambles. Coronavirus. let's go with U.S. News. Football driving you to the lead. Two police officers were shot and suspect is dead in a Walmart shooting in Arkansas. KLOBUCHA North into CONTENTIN on East Primary. South Dakota trans health bill is quickly dead up on the face. Missing Iowa teens. TYLEE Ryan, cell phone found with Yonner, or BALOWY, let's say. And tracks down driver who killed his wife. Mm-hmm. Man who posts photos of a dead teen along the page of the Daily Mirror. Teen girl here for a 6-year-old girl from Texas school told to get a haircut. Woman preparing Super Bowl party at Massachusetts Home Disciplines after calling out by Rock. NYPD cops disciplined for the videos of station shootout. Suspect in custody after two NYPD was shot. And NYC cops declaring war on their DEBLASIN. Students have fallen assassination attempts on an officer. Jeez. Let me see if that's crazy as fuck. Pray. Pray for the police in the wake of drug shooting, violent anti cops. RHETOR. I see no stop. New news of gunmen shooting captured in YPD. Fleet Fairwood. This week. Okay, there we go. Crazy, crazy, crazy. Well, let's talk about PlayStation 3 college football. So I played two games. Wake Forest. I beat them bad. I beat Clemens Tigers. Top 10 showed 2. Then it showed 3 when we were playing. I think. Was that the Wake Forest game? Yeah. So. Bots. It's 4-0. First year, last season. 3. 2 Cupcake, 1 UFC. Second year, this year's the season, 1 UL Offete, and the second one was, I think, Wake Forest. So the game of Clemens Tigers was becoming like LSU Tigers. Clemens Tigers blocked the extra point on the field goal, so, yeah. No. I think the Wake Forest might have been a close game, been a good game, too. But we won, I don't know, 22-24, maybe 22, but we 19. Clemens Tigers, same day 14, but 2 losses, open up to ACC, but I'm hoping. West Virginia, no, we are hoping. But 1 was like that. I guess Texas, but Texas lost, but they have a Big 12 loss, Colorado Buffalo. Number one is Florida State. Two, UFC Bruins. They're going to win the Pac-10. Think Ohio Bobcats, they're going to win their championship. UFC Knights out there. But then again, UFC Knights probably won all their games. They're going to win their championship. UNLV Rebels, Las Vegas. Do they play a championship or just win or whatever, however? Surely they have a conference division. Notre Dame Fire Irish, they are up there in the top 10. They don't have no conference division. But LSU Tigers, they got to win out. They got one loss because of us. But 66-6 wins since losses. I mean, they're a bowl game, but win the 66 hit the record system. Before 4-7, they won. So, North Carolina 64. Dreams done. Virginia 3. So, yeah, Miami with 2. When I was 2, but 1, yeah, we beat them. But 3, but Virginia, yeah. Dreams done. But what? So. Honestly, Tigers? Like 18 or something. So yeah, and we got to win out 2 games, North Carolina, then Washington. Washington like 3. They're gonna be able to. We should be able to take care of business, North Carolina. You know that one, Marisa, see in Washington. Washington, I probably got them, but that don't matter. So I have a good confidence that we're gonna do that. I'm like, well, Clemens Tigers, you know, we do that, we should be able to because of 2 losses. So that's going to be very tricky because we got 1 loss. You know, 1 loss is Virginia. Like they said, they're going to, you know, got to fight for Virginia. You know, we do, but we got number 1, a kicker, a punter, of the kicker return, Davis. What is he? A triple option white quarterback has a speed 9.4 overall 41-42, 43-44, 45. The run game is incredible and great. Passing is right there when it's hot, when it's good and all above. The run game is great. We said Henry gotta get crazy and nuts. He doing it. Branch running back doing it. Yards and touchdown. He's a senior. And Walkerson, wide receiver, run the ball. Senior. Yards and touchdowns. 2, I'd say, in the game of Clemens Tigers. Man, he might have done that in Wake Forest. I say 2 in Clemens Tigers. Player game was Temple, 52 of the defense. Except the fuck up, get the fuck out. But I say 2 Wilms, left kick returner, junior. 565, maybe even probably 600, maybe now, but 3. So, boy, y'all been fucked, you know. American Idol, got American Idol, Oriented Dios, or something. I'm gonna try to be going to start death. Maybe not, no cupcake. Big fucking deal, big win, big game, big victory, big everything. Huge. 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 But, yeah. Amazing. Let's go with. Let's promote. Monday through Friday days. I did watch that show. That's crazy indeed. But Monday through Friday days, NBC, 2 p.m. Central, 3 p.m. Eastern, 12 p.m. Pacific. Need to be determined. You have to be awesome. So, days, getting good. Very good. But, YouTube, determined. You got to be 18 and awesome only. I have a PlayStation Outwards store account, PlayStation 4. Like The Purge, movies, horror movie TV shows. So The Purge, Season 1 and 2, Season Pass, HD High Definition Blu-ray. Unrated, went there, go there, YouTube is gentlemen, you won't regret it, you won't disappoint. You won't, YouTube is gentlemen, you won't regret it, won't be disappointed, and I recommend it. It gotta be HD Dawson. YouTube is gentlemen, gotta be HD Dawson. All the same with Doom Patrol. Like that. I didn't get Titans, so it's three Netflix movies sent back, so yeah. I need to watch that because Tuesday's ain't too deep in that. And I would agree. Can't get another streaming. DC streaming is $7.99 plus tax or $6.99 or $7.99 plus tax. That's it. Talk about streaming. The three things right there that stand out. Number one, of course, Disney Plus, Star Wars, and Mandalorian. Number two, Netflix, streaming things. Number three, Titans, DC, and then Netflix with that new role for years and years of March season two of this year. All DVDs, but it would be good on the laptop. I get, you know, I get to play and all. I mean, play and watch them. Can't do the Blu-ray. Blu-ray got to be at the play. My place is here. So what else? So I'm saying it got canceled. Doom Patrol, I don't know. So I'm saying I gotta get on a PlayStation Network store. Doom Patrol, yeah. I am promoting, but. But YouTube is YouTube, and you gotta be 18 jobs only. iTunes account. So unrated, went there, go there. YouTube is YouTube, and I recommend it. YouTube is YouTube, and I won't be disappointed. YouTube is YouTube, and I regret it. But YouTube is YouTube, and gotta be 18 jobs only. Small percent, right? Read the books. Wolf Creek. You know, that's based on the book. You know, like Australian horror movies. I like foreign horror movies. Like horror movie TV shows like Wolf Creek 1 and 2. So it's Wolf Creek Season 1 and 2 HD High Definition. YouTube Then it had Wolf Creek 1 DVD on Amazon for years. So you do the TV section, then you go, you know, iTunes counts, the 18 dots on me, go to the movies, Wolf Creek 1. They should have HD High Definition Blu-ray unrated. So you should be, I mean, it's awesome. Well, we're glad it disappointed you. So, you know, Legacy 3, you know, coming this year, September, October, November, up in the fall. Sorry, apologize to MTD, Jay McAllister, and Chris. Damn, yeah, okay, not doing the voice. So, the Legacy, right? Season 2, CW, Thursday night, 8 p.m. Central, 9 p.m. Eastern, and 6 p.m. Pacific, YouTube, Christine Tillman, must be 18 to Dawson Song. So, yeah, Atari Shook. Hopefully, it should, you know, tonight, Monday night, 9:30 or whatever, 7:50. Then we have Tuesday, tomorrow night, days and nights, so 9:30, Wednesday night. Bad weather, don't know about the church, my coffee job, got to one. And our two nieces go there, should stay home. Then you have the cold, we got Legacy. V-Day, Valentine's Day. Who knows about that? So we talk about that. So, yeah. Exclusive energy, you know. I email him, you know how to do. Trying to get that squared away. I'm excited for that indeed. C4. Smart Energy. Electric Sour. It's a green one. It might be like Apple, Granny Smith, Candy Apple, Sour Apple. And we have C4. And this Smart Brain C4, Smart Energy, Freedom Ice, Red, White, and Blue, Bomb Pop, Popsicle, 3D Red, White, and Blue, Called, 3D Cheats, and it's like 50th anniversary of the moon landing last year. Rays, R-A-Z, Energy Drink, so I'll phone you to get to them. Apollo, Red, White, and Blue. Then you have C4, Ultimate, Arctic, Snow Cold. America, that'd be cool. Miss out the QVC, 6E, the payments, the peanut butter lovers. Size no album delivery. Same March. The mocha, the coffee ones, the mocha one, coffee, chai latte, hot chocolate, marshmallows. It's amazing. YouTube, did I tell you? Mocha deck, extra one, try the hot chocolate, and the chocolate marshmallows. Now let's go with your money report. $95, but the 10 and 5 I can, the 420 is at $80, I don't know what I'm doing that. Let's go with your money report. Let's do this real quick. Disney Plus payments and all that makes sense. Your mail came pretty early on Monday. 335.18 cents. Energy rate was $14.98. $131 and some change. Globe State Chief Sportsbook. That sucks a lot. Gonna eat sauce and spaghetti. I did that last night and did that tonight. I did Great Value Peanut Butter Pie. Good big pie. I might do that, I don't know. We're gonna go up to grab chicken one. More pie. And roll for two. So, we're gonna eat sausage spaghetti, two cinnamon sugar toast, butter bread. And look at the butter bread. Because that bread could be molded. New butter. Cause I did all that organic horizon butter. Hard butter, real butter, right? Horizon. Then we had Great Value organic cinnamon brown sugar. I mean, it was cinnamon. Yeah. The sugar. I'm doing a mac, grinder. Great Value joint. Water. That would be a great guy, pumpkin pie. I'm not a fan of peanut butter. Peanut butter pie. I wish it was pumpkin. I'm gonna try a pumpkin peanut pie. My dad will be doing the brownie. Chili pepper shrimp sandwich mix. The brownie. Pie. Caramel walnuts. I gotta make it be ready. I could either cold or whatever. And I gotta put it in the fridge or microwave. So great value brownie pie. My dad said that, but my girlfriend got to get to one and forgot about that. Pickle boy, dill boy, hot chocolate, cinnamon rolls. I said we'd make them. We gotta remember. So, I'm gonna say September. I don't know if October, maybe November, December. So around then. Around there. I don't want to do spoil, which I need to miss that. I don't know about my birthday. It's next Monday. No go for JavaScript, no go for albums. I'll go for it. I mean, you guys want to do a movie. It's like movie, she picking all that. It's not, you know, when they get an update, it'd be Wednesday. It's like they do it Wednesday of next Monday. So, yeah. There are not going to be update, so probably Wednesday. It's like they do, that's when they update. I don't know, that could be interesting. Like, I don't know, even like that. As I said, I don't see about that either. Oh, man. Well, because my dad and my wife have to work the next day, Tuesday. Have the day off. You know. Well, they might have early movies. Maybe I'd do what my dad wants me to do. I don't know. Things like that, you know. If I want to do Denny's, Sriracha Burger, I'm going to try that. Love to try KFC and DJ Dairy Queen Chicken and Waffles. I think that'd be pretty happy morning when I take them. And do that Starbucks. You know. Kind of praying out recipe, the dark side. Well, I would do that. Get my golf shop, get you one somewhere. Picking all that, you know. Yeah, now I said she wants them in Dollar Tree package, you know. Okay. They're gonna be interesting, because I don't say. As I said, will they do that? Well, that's what they're supposed to do, I guess. I'm gonna try to find that recipe. It's what they're supposed to do if they find it. Did YouTube and YouTube comment down below what you think about America Got Talent Champions? It's playing right now. So I have the new one tonight, and the ones right there. Say one, you know, one not, you know, first one is good. Say the, I don't like that. I don't think no wives, and you can't vote for it. But YouTube and YouTube one, comment down below what you say about America Got Talent. Sunday indeed. No more YouTube shows for a while. So America, I forgot about this promotion. American Idol, 7 p.m. Central, 8 p.m. Eastern, 5 p.m. Pacific, ABC. Sunday night coming up this Sunday on the 6th. I'm excited. Getting all ready to pop, so it's gonna be a good motherfucker time. My girlfriend to get you one, she just gotta figure out where she wanna watch it at. You know, so I'm watching that. We'll watch it. We'll watch it together.
It's going to be a good time.
Might be able to finish up sauces together, really. Big town, big city, FM, Illinois. Who knows? I don't know where we're going.
Oh, yeah, breakfast.
Breakfast will be coming. Oh, my. We'll go for the captain on Chagrin. The McDonald's chicken biscuit. And Asheville. I get oatmeal, so. That's, you know, oatmeal. Oatmeal water. That's a great breakfast. Good breakfast right there. So, that is all good. I still don't know when Star Wars coming out. Gotta get McGarchon, good catch one. Little Woman, I'll be down with Gina Doolittle. She wants them movies. So that, you know, never, you know, don't see them in the movies anymore. Well, Robert Downey Jr. Doolittle, that would be a while later. Maybe it could be coming up. But I'm not going to do no iTunes here. So I can't figure out. I don't know if that's much of a prediction on Google. Some boast of knowledge. But hence, so, Star Wars story that's on Netflix. And I got the rest. Yeah. I bought some of the newer ones. The PlayStation 4. PlayStation 4. But then again, I could just do. Maybe I could. All of them like the new. They on there except for. In this. There's. I don't know. But man, I'm excited for Lizzie McGuire and Duke. And I'm gonna be on Disney Plus. Surely National Fade and Corey in the house and Buzz and Mag to be on there. I gotta just do this. It's so weird to watch that. Surely feeling the future on there. I'll be watching that. Surely that'd be on there, right? Stuff about that. I was like wondering how to watch that one. When's the sound? It's like a kid or something. Watch that in the morning. YouTube, comment down below and leave the Disney Channel. Smart guy. The W being alright. Yeah. I remember the 7-Eleven, but you know, it's controversial now. Controversial. MTD and I would prefer South Park empty. I bet MTD would agree when we Disney have us by the balls. You gotta come to Marvel Adventures, continue. Yeah, it's like that. Said the X-Men anything.
That'd be sweet if the X-Men.
My older sister would like the aliens. And that's her favorite horror movie. Never care for that, but then, you know, anything. But
Interesting. But Avatar, you know, I need to check that out. No, I don't really sound like Thomas. You need to check that out. But they don't check a lot of movies out, really. Lot of movies you need to check out. What, like that? Frankie Weenie? Oh, yeah. Game of the Giant Peach, Nightmare Before Christmas. That will be Halloween and Christmas. You know, November 1st, you see, November 1st. So that's awesome. October 1st. Frankie Weenie. Peyton Norman? I don't know if that'd be on there. No. The James Giant Peach is on there. Like that in the book. The X-Men, that'd be awesome. Deadpool, I wonder about that. Kinda gotta say, I don't know, maybe I don't have that. I know I have the second. Belt's amazing, Belt's amazing. So, YouTube and YouTube, but V-Day. Valentine Day, comment down below. Let's talk about it. Really, really talk about it. Girlfriend captured one purple bear at 4 Walmart. We watched Charlie Brown. It was on, I bought it on Amazon. I wonder why that. Might saw the Easter one. So yeah. So yeah, that's gonna be interesting. Grandpa went to Colorado today. Rest and all that. It's with peak man. Air compressor, you know, everybody said that was 50, 60 pounds. Gets this click, it, you know. If it's like that, what was these? Was these 100 pounds? But it's the same stairs, you know. Oh yeah, I cover up the pee. Unbelievable. YouTube is YouTube, and comment down below, Disney Plus. We got the, what you watching? Need to watch some Star Wars, for sure. I'm trying to get caught up. I don't know. American got talent. champions. I gotta be disappointed. But then again, they will. Gabrielle Union. I'm glad she's going to Afro America. I tell them. Good for her. Need to go. People need to go after. But then again, somebody on YouTube went after her. That's something else. So. That's a good thing, too. It's like that. It's like, you know. Beep, 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 censorship at its best. So, yeah. Gotta be very interesting. YouTube, you gentlemen, let's make number one. American Idol, number one. So, let's do that. Sunday, this Sunday, February 16th, 7 p.m. Central, 8 p.m. Eastern, 5 p.m. Pacific. Hours, I don't know. It's beginning on Wild for Life shows, but ABC is the channel. Give you to one, make number one. The judges, Mayor Richard, Luke Bryan, Katy Perry. I hope Katy Perry get crazy as fuck. Let's go. We got the host, Ryan Seacrest. Let's do it. Like I said, America and I only went to DDR, so remember that. Well, we're going to go to front office. But yeah. It's like that. America got talent. Nothing but a joke. The American Idol, boy. Hell yeah, sign me up, please. Now we're going. Oh yeah, YouTuber. Let's talk about VD Valentine Day. And how we do. Like singles or whatever, I guess, you know. All that too, you know. You know. Boyfriend, girlfriend, husband, you know. Boyfriend and boyfriend, girlfriend, girlfriend, husband, you know. You know, gay, homosexual, transgender, etc. Lesbian, you know. Homosexual, you know. Bisexual, you know. No matter who you are, you know. It's like that. Love is love. You know. Love is love. Adults, you know, I do just adults only. You know. Consents and all the above, you know, we do. So let's talk about V-Day, Valentine's Day. Like that, you know. Like me, whatever, but, you know. But we're gonna talk about it. You know, we do. So, yeah. I don't know. My dad probably, you know, like, another day to. I don't take anything. My girlfriend tried to catch a winch drawing with free wings, right? I don't know. Lemon pepper, of all that, is not gonna be then. I don't know. Totally nuts. I didn't tell my dad about 4-hour Chinese.
That's right.
No, I think. I don't know if it was Vincent's Indian or Big Town Big City after the moon. Big Town Big City, Evansville, Indian. I gotta ask MTT today. I gotta text him and be like, where that place? Because in the back of the good old days, we went to that Chinese place all the motherfucking time. And that place was good. That place was really rocking. So, we're gonna talk about the beginning of the Soviet Union. And the royal family. You know, nasty and all the not good people and stuff. That kill their people. But Lyndon, none of the family, those people, no answer. Clinton. You know, French Revolution, they behead the royal family. You know, our revolution, I'm saying we killed the royal family. So, we go with. Is the bad as Hitler or worse of Lenin, right? So, you know, Stalin, and the leader of Italy, those are, of course, they're given, killed their people, they did ethnic cleansing, they killed Jewish people, might kill other other people. Then we have, you know, young tune, you know, something been on, turned into, you know, doing all the tattoos and stuff that sub the Soviet Union still. Dad got some of the internet critics. And then because they cried, they crushed the Soviet Union. My dad forgot to take place, no oil, no minerals, resource, and mountains, caves, rocks, landmines, can't walk in there, get blown up. Landmines all over that fucking country. Open poppy seeds, so yeah. So, I know some of Bin Laden, you know, Al-Qaeda, you know, brothers of Muslims come together to fight the infidels and the invaders. Then like all the, you know, that thing, you know, Russia, Moscow, Putin, and want to be back Soviet Union, you know, KBG, okay, spy, there's spy programming, criminal, invade. Crashed Georgia and Ukraine. They shot the Malaysian airplane on purpose. And they put the dead bodies in Serbia. And the train go to Serbia. And Obama was the president at the time, you know. Putin, Obama hate each other. And I want you, United States of America. You know, don't like each other, you know. Couldn't, you know, American United States, FBI couldn't go there and investigate and black box and all that, you know, we did. The people said, don't worry about it. Green words, don't worry about the first Malaysian airplane missing. I want to manifest about it. Right? So don't worry about it. My dad said, in the ocean is deep. You know. No horror about it. No human beings can't be in it. Robots. Conspiracy theory said Atlantis is down. My older sister said that weird of the South Korean plane disappeared. You know. Moon triangle. I said, hell yeah. So, you know, I always want a knowledge of the Shiite terrorist groups, of Sunni Muslim terrorist groups, because you have Assad, you know, occupied Syria, occupied Lebanon for years and years. He said Al-Qaeda did a terrorist group, Sunni Muslim terrorist group. But Sunni Muslim, Shiite Muslim, Muslim majority of the Muslims are like you and me, great human beings, you know, the Muslim people. But like this is a terrorist, you know, we all have terrorist groups and all. Sunni Muslim terrorists will be, you know, Taliban, Al-Qaeda, here now, ISIL. So, you know, Assad blamed, you know, terrorist attack. But it was Assad did a political assassination on opponent in Lebanon, probably occurred. So yeah. And Richard NBC World News said, you know, the real leader of Isaac is our Calumet and Sally. Welcome. I'm glad we killed him.
Burning him.
That guy's a bastard. As he hated. Yeah. So Saddam's other son, not relevant, should have went away. We killed him and the son. But, you know, once Saddam hate, it was the Shiites. And, you know, they did, you know, with the ball chain, same heavy metal spike, same. They did this. This is how Shiites was a subject. They did bloody self torture, self mutilation. My dad and I were like, what the fuck? Knew it was a huge, huge problem. So, my dad said mustard gas and nerve gas is nasty. Chemical, biological weapons. Saddam and Zora's son, they did that. And did that in Northern Iraq. The Kurds. They bombed too, so. So, let's go with the Shiite terrorist groups. Iranian, like you and me. Some people said, you know, that's up in Iran protest fake news. And some people said, everybody in Russia is bad people in Moscow. You know. But let's move on, right? So the Shiite terrorist group, you know, the Iranian government and the military. So, Hubu Jack, Kohler, Supreme Leader, Ayatollah, Republic Guard, Houdini, Yemen, Hamas, and Palestine. No, Hamas and Lebanon later. No, Hamas Palestine. Hezbollah leader is Lebanon. So Turkey is, you know, Assad in Syria. Turkey in Syria.
Northern Iraq.
In Lebanon. I mean Libya. But outside of the militia, travel, Iran, and Iraq, that way. So, and people, and people have been saying this, you know, they're, you know, America, United States, America, and you know how we do. You know, education bad, and jobs, everything. You know, healthcare, you know, just, you know, keep, you know, it's from Americans, you know, KBC, the norm, Americans, they don't do greens, don't eat and drink healthy, you know, they don't do nothing, they nothing but a joke, and, you know, he said the leader of Syria, Assad, you know, he was there, you know, at the hospital with the kids and children, you know. Once he, you know, he put in there, he was there. People like, man, that's what healthcare looks like, right? He said, that's what happened. Spoiled me, but you're good. Woke up. But, so, what healthcare look like? Assad, you know, target elementary school kid children. You know, chemical biological weapons, you know, glow stick, you say, in their face, in their skin, and crying. And everybody made fun of Trump because he don't like it. Don't get that one. So, well, what about the famous one? Of, you know, war, you know, War plane, extra large bullet shell in your window. You know, a match, a drop on their people. And people said vulnerability. You know, vulnerability, the babies, toddlers, the kids, the children, the woman, the pregnant, you know, the poor welfare, homeless, middle class taxpayers, you know, disability, disabled, the veterans, senior citizens, elderly, you know, the dying, the sick, the people in the hospital, and all that, you know. And it was, the leader of Turkey, you know, of sexy, right? You know, bomb the hell out of Northern Iraq because the Kurds, you know, yeah. And he fought against Assad and fought with him. Assad, like, Kurds. And in Lebanon, the Kurds. What the fuck? Kurds, they not human beings, they not Muslims. We don't give a damn about the Kurds. We hate the Kurds. They really terrorists. What the fuck? You gotta be kidding me, Sean. I care. I don't know what's going on. So yeah. Right now, I don't know, you know. I guess how that sound like that, you know. I guess they at war with each other or something. No, don't understand, you know, how we do. Really weird, you know. Bomb after bomb, chemical, biological weapon after chemical, biological weapon. Fuck them. Oh, no good. Fuck them. They're not human beings. They're not Muslims. What the fuck? You gotta be shitting me. Like here, I don't know what they're doing. You know, I don't know what they're doing. I know they fought it. Fought against each other. It was allies. Assad said, hey, here's some Kurds. Go to Lebanon. You know, bomb the hell in Northern Iraq. Now the Kurds, they're not human beings. They're not Muslims. They're fucking terrorists. You know, like this. We got all these people. Fuck them. Fuck the rebels, right? You know, how it is. Like my dad said, you know, Iran, they want Iraq, you know. Let them have Iraq, you know, Saudi Arabia, Kuwait, Afghanistan, you want it, you got it, Yemen, Lebanon, Syria, Libya, you know, Palestine, you know, we do. But it... that'd be energy drink shows. I guess that'd be good enough. I know. So yeah. I don't get it. And it got, you know, of sexy, you know, with the of. It's a match from the Boston Red Sox, what they did. On YouTube video. Two people, you know, lost their job, you know. One of them, in our respect, you know, Freddie Freeman, I believe, Landon Braves first baseman. If not, I said names, I apologize. Yeah. Said a respectful pitcher, friend, probably best friend, one of the friends. Sound like one of the, you know, few good guys in baseball. Yeah, and emotional. Play a postseason. He lied. That's the thing. He found him being honest. Told the truth. Facts. And stuff that, you know, we do. They said, you know, the truth will set you free. But he was injured. If not, you know. That's the thing. If he was healthy, you know. That's the thing about it, you know. But that's the thing about that. Look at that, you know. Even it. Well, that, like that, that's the saying, yeah. If, like, Landon Braves was doing what Houston Astros boss Red Sox, you know, because, you know, every pitch, you know, Freddie Freeman, you know, yeah, would have, you know, wouldn't have struggled, but, you know, But he was injured, you know. He was healthy, you know. Beat the Cards and all that and stuff would have been different. But, and like, I was there like this. I lied to reporters and stuff that, you know, would do. They said, read the website. Like that. I wonder why Chapman looked weird. He got screwed. And I got the one YouTube video of Clay Kershaw pounding. Made me sick, and Dave Roberts said, you know, what about Clay Kershaw and Jensen? Clay Kershaw, mental, Jensen in the heart, you know what I mean? Now, I don't get it. I don't understand, you know. People like a human being that suffering, sinister, like the Syrian war, sinister war, the devil's war. It's all about the bad, you know. Beep, 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 censorship at its best. Beep, beep. Like Australian and trouble right there, you know. You know, fire, floods, bats and all that above, you know, and this is for Australia. That's it for Phil, you know. Does a great job talking about so far. It's had a billion animals, koalas, kangaroos. That's awful. Like Amazon rainforest, I bet that's still on fire. I don't say that's out. Like that, you know, people, it's like that, people don't give a fuck. It's not sexy. Newsworthy, not the monies, you know, about that. But, you know, then you got Clayton Kershaw will curse. Shouldn't have a curse. David Price should have a curse. And Mike Trout, at least one World Series. Apropos, Missouri, two with St. Louis Cardinals. David Price, one with St. Louis Cardinals. But with them two World Series. I guess it'd be good anyway, you know. Well, that's the energy drink show anyway. Now, who knows about that? Oh, yeah, I will get Monster Rain Inferno and Penis Strawberry. I gotta pick up my girlfriend.
First round to catch a run.
Now, hopefully we'll be back tomorrow night, Tuesday night, 7 p.m. Central, 8 p.m. Eastern, and 5 p.m. Pacific. It could be Monster Rain, Fernal Strawberry Helping. So this is not the regular Roger Pop, 204 caffeine, 18 dollars only. So, yeah, energy drink. Stars and Tail. If not, who knows? Could be Friday or Saturday, but try to be back Tuesday night, tomorrow night, 7 p.m. Central, 8 p.m. Eastern, 5 p.m. Pacific. Everybody have a great day tonight. We're all above. Be safe. Be careful. Thanks to everybody. So, YouTube, see you when I see you. Alright. Oh, give a love.